Let's take a look at loading the design. The design's actually in the memory of the machine currently, but we need to bring it up into the active status. So to do so, when you're in menu 1, you would hit your set button, and now you would use the speed up, speed down, and just look through all the designs until you find the one that you're looking for. In this case, we're looking for Tribal Turtle, and then we hit set, and that is now ready to run.